Hello and welcome to you all as our coverage of the opening fixture of the International Champions Cup gets underway. It is a slightly new concept for some of you, but it is a special invitation event held both stateside and in Asia, as it has been since 2013. Interest in the competition has been phenomenal. It has drawn in crowds of over 100,000, which signal again that football is indeed a worldwide sport. It presents a rare opportunity for fans who cannot travel to watch their clubs or their favourite players to see them right on their own doorstep. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Near hysteria generated everywhere that these teams have gone. A lot of young faces amongst the crowds. These are the next generation of fans. And already we're underway here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
One of the game's best ever, Cristiano Ronaldo. He brings a power to whatever he does, and his unquenchable thirst for goals is always an enjoyable sideshow. It's very rare he fails to leave his mark.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Forward it goes. Son Heung-min. Benteke! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.